We begin on a somber note this Monday morning. Several families coping with the loss of loved ones over the weekend.
8 people were killed. 27 others have been injured in shootings across the city the past few days. And one of those victims was a 4-year-old girl.
When I hit your block, better not be on it before they turn on the news.